The Red Sox have not lost yet this year. They've won 11 games and tied one this spring. This even includes a 9-3 win against Puerto Rico. These games don't really mean anything, but it must feel good for Red Sox fans, especially since the team is projected to be in last place this season. But for now,